Safety recalls on used cars, ignored and unrepaired.
It could have killed the person as well as myself.
It's being done across the country.
Watch Danger for Sale tonight on WDAM 7 News at 10.